Thank you. much for being here for the last 8 months. It's been 8 months, a little bit more, and 9 months. Because there was no concert in January. It's been an amazing journey for me. And it was very stressful, it was very intense. But I really would like to say a few words of gratitude to people who made this journey possible and special. First of all, our concert office director, Julia NG, for her understanding, because we all know how halls are in high demand, and she wanted to make it happen. Of course, special gratitude to someone who I met through a colleague of mine, Eugene Jen, after our concert, Professor Dr. Ming-Lun, who was recording every single concert. And so now I have no excuse that it never happened. Thank you so much for being here voluntarily. Our amazing Marvin Russ, and I'm sure I said this joke before, it took me a while to figure out what was his first name, what was his last name, for being so available and being here and supporting, not only working on this wonderful Sigeru Kawai piano, but also as a friend. And finally, again, I would like to thank all my, I feel, as a teacher, as a professor, I feel blessed when I meet students who not just share my vision, but also are as crazy as I am, and as devoted and dedicated to this whole madness we're doing here. And not just this person end up being a wonderful musician and an artist, he also writes well. And Federico, thank you so much for your notes. Now I know when he was entering, I was told by admissions, musicology department wants him. Thank you, Federico, and thank you to all my students who've been tirelessly attending my endless run-throughs, especially before this last concert. Thank you guys for wasting your time. And, thank you. It's been special. I'm glad it's over. Thank you.